Ha ha ha! perfect world, this is what I'm supposed to be. Unchanging. Stable. Almost invisible. And in a perfect world, I would be. But I have never been a perfect child. I'm too easily seen, provoked. And even if I could be perfect, this world never has been.
Protests continue outside the Supreme Court as closing arguments begin in what may be one of the defining cases of the decade.
Granite changed activists say the writings on the wall and that means to act still to go out less of the first
right now, none of this is okay. We're realizing that the people in power are mostly interested in preserving their ability to commit human rights violations. Kids in cages, forcible births, war crimes, hate crimes, sexual violence, mass shootings, environmental slaughter. What do we get? Whatever's left over, I guess. And it's easy to let that get in our heads. It's easy to give up. And we have to make a choice to let it happen or to push back. And so we fight. Because in the end, we don't have a choice. If one of us falls, we all do. In a perfect world, it wouldn't matter. But the world isn't perfect. And I have never been a perfect child.